Welcome friends to the newcamera.com channel, and today we are going to talk about the best entry level DSLR camera for you. Now you have come at the exactly right place to get the information for the entry level DSLR camera. We have lot of options available. We have Nikon D3400, Nikon 5300, Canon 200D, 1300D, 800D. But we are selecting one name in the list, and the name is Canon 200D. Reason behind that, the 200D is a perfect balance of specification and price. The specification you get inside the 200D is really very great compared to the other entry level DSLRs present in the market. The 200D camera gives you hybrid autofocusing support. So either you are creating a still image or creating a video, the autofocus performance of the camera is always blazing fast. But in other DSLRs, specifically in Nikon DSLRs, when you are shooting through the viewfinder, then everything is fine since the DSLR is using the phase AF sensor. But when you look at the screen or display screen and shoot the still images or create a video, then the contrast AF system gets activated, which is very slow and sluggish. But in Canon, the DPF system gets activated when you shoot still images while looking at the screen or create a video. So the autofocusing performance of the Canon is always fast compared to a Nikon DSLR. Now, the best camera we recommend you to buy in 2018 as an entry level DSLR camera is the Canon 200D. 200D camera is the best one. You should get it right now. This was our recommendation. Do subscribe our channel for future updates, live news and rumors. Thank you.